Good morning, students. Today we are learn reading practice lesson number 6, Bear Hugger. Now read about a bear who chooses to live with a family. Ram Singh was a farmer. He lived near a forest. One evening he was collecting firewood in the forest when he found a bear cub under a bush. "Oh no," said Ram Singh. "Where is your mother, little one? If she finds me here, she will knock my head off." So saying, he picked up his bundle of sticks and ran all the way out of the forest. When he stopped, he saw the bear cub just behind him. "Go back," Ram Singh shouted. "Why are you following me?" The cub lay on her back and pedaled her past in the air. But Ram Singh was afraid of the cub's mother, so he began running again. When he reached his home, Ram Singh looked back. There she was, the little bear cub. Her tongue was hanging out and she was breathing heavily. She had followed the farmer all the way. For the next 3 days, Ram Singh left the little bear in the forest every day. She always came back. "Oh, let's keep her," said Santosh, the farmer's son. Over time, Vimla, Ram Singh's wife, became very fond of the bear. She called her Gadi and put a ribbon round her neck. But Ram Singh was Gadi's favorite. She followed him everywhere. When he hopped on his cycle to go to the market, Gadi hopped on too. People were amazed to see a man and bear riding by. Time passed and Gadi grew. Ram Singh's neighbors were not happy. That is your wild animal," they said. "We are not safe with here." One day, a police officer visited Ram Singh. "You can't keep that bear," he said. "She should be sent to a zoo." "Give me a week," said Ram Singh. "She will go back to the forest." Well, days passed and Gadi refused to leave her human family. One morning, Santosh came home running. "They are bringing a van," he said. "They are going to take Gadi away." Ram Singh jumped up and called Gadi. Man and bear ran through field and reached the edge of the forest. Ram Singh put an arm around the bear and spoke to her in a whisper. Gadi was listening. Then Ram Singh gave Gadi a little bush. The bear got up and walked to the trees. She stopped for a moment to look back. Then she was walked into the forest. Ram Singh sat there all day. When the sun set, he said to himself, "She is not coming back. Let's go home." Okay, students, thank you.